We're at the 14th annual GLBT Expo with living singing legend Martha Wash and Ira Levy. How are you guys, Martha?
Good.
Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Ira, how are you?
I'm doing wonderful. We just got off stage. I feel good.
Now, how has the response been here at the entertainment booth for Cats Entertainment? Ira?
Oh, it's been amazing. After the show, everybody came over. They wanted pictures. They wanted us to sign. And then we got Martha Wash here, so, you know.
And Martha, this is your first time performing at the GLBT Expo. What was this experience like for you?
Very nice. A bunch of stalls. Everybody's selling everything. You imagine that they're selling it.
Did you get a chance to walk around the expo floor?
Briefly, just coming in, coming down that long hallway.
Now, what is it like? You've done concerts all around the world. What is it like performing in a convention center?
Convention centers are hard because they're so massive. Mm-hmm. And the sound is always awful because of all so much concrete and everything. But it was fun.
And the energy you gave put smiles on everyone's face. And you did it. You did it. And will we see you both again at an expo like this, Martha?
Yeah, sure.
Ira?
Of course, of course.
We look forward to it. Ryan with Martha Wash and Ira Levy.